Thank you. How does your head look to your eyes? Well, I tell you, it looks like what you see out in front of you. Because all that you see out in front of you is how you feel inside your head.
Thank you. not blunder.
Enjoyment and greater efficiency, consumption is being standardized. We are sorry.
Attention all stations, I have a temporary blockage affecting a web section module. Must demand complete insertion of override. It's getting into a critical phase.
What's wrong?
What's wrong?
If you feel you are not properly sedated, call 348-844 immediately. Failure to do so may result in prosecution for criminal drug evasion.
Oops.
locations, names, dates, times, directions. Massive amounts of data are being collected and stored. What kind of information is this? Fragmented conversation, full of jump cuts and distortion. And what are the stories that emerge from these fragments? And why are they being collected? The data is put together, and your story is reconstructed backwards. A portrait of you made up of data trails. The places you went, the things you bought, the pictures you took, the emails you sent. Life can only be understood backwards. But it must be lived forwards.
A lot of the information is stored in the cloud. But the likelihood that your story is going to get mixed up with someone else's story is extremely high.
Hey!